to authorities at the border that the drugs are for them and that they aren't just going to come back and sell all those drugs without a license here in the U.S.